Wait a minute.
I need to speak to you.
Who the fuck said that?
I'm injured. I need your help. Would you not help me?
Give me a fucking minute, bro.
Please, I need your help. Please, a word?
What?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I got you.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first. It tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes, southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I got you.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
In her mother's footsteps. Wait, so am I able to... Whoops. You know what? No. I'm actually kind of enjoying going melee only for a little bit. Oh, shit. Wait, no! What happened to that dude that was walking? I actually wanted to kill him to get me some parts. I'm also kind of surprised that there's not some crazy save restriction since I'm on the hardest difficulty. I guess I'm okay with it, you know. What is that 540 out of 3000? Oh, never mind, that's XP, you moron. Campfire discovered? Oh, there's a machiney! Inventory full? Fuck. Mother's heart.
That must be Arana.
Somebody
sounds
please!
Like she's in trouble.
Huh?
Help! Somebody, please!
Yo, give me a second. Side quests.
Stuck up here.
Oh, okay.
And one of these.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded!
Yes. Just give me a little bit.
Ugh. Gonna have to run my boots dry.
Hey, bruh, right over there, man. Made it my bitch, bro. What, acquired weapon modification? What? Attained damage coil? Wait, really? What's it say? Go to press touch me and go to crafting to modify your weapon or your outfits. Plus 6% damage? Wait, how the hell am I supposed to modify my? No, I don't want to drop it, you moron. Oh, you idiot. Wait, am I able to remove these? Modern full slot, the old mob will be lost. Tinker skill not learned. Tinker skill? Weapon coils and outfit weaves can now be removed and reused. So I need 2, 5, 8. Doh. Fuck it though. Okay. First modification. Hold on, lady. Well, I should say, hold on, little girl. Just give me a little bit. Excuse me? Hey, get over there and investigate that, bro. Oh. Nice. It was my fault. Oh shit! Crouch! Wait, are they running away from me? Yo, grab that rock, bro.
Be fascinating. They weren't looking for me.
Finish them off. Yeah, teach
them
a lesson.
Wait, that's you? Oh.
In a few minutes anyway.
Get them.
Where's your path, dude?
Take those watchers down. Finish them off.
Where the hell did he go?
Take those watchers down.
Oh.
Yeah, teach him a lesson. Finish them off. Get them.
Come on.
Take those watchers down. Get them.
You idiot, that was way too far away for him to be able to see that. Girl, shut up.
Finish them off.
Easy, bro. Easy. Yeah, we're going to talk to her before we save.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I got you, girl. I'll get that spear.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Yep. Nice. Even when focus is deactivated, I can get behind that. It didn't look like any. That looked like a boy's figure.
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
I don't want to just go after him. Hell no, bros. Nobody fell for me trap. Hey, you, over there. Yeah, what was that, man? Gotta watch out for that stuff, bruh. Things be trying to kill you, homie. No. You're a big bitch. What are you doing?
Stay still, breathe slow.
I was gonna say, I'm assuming that if. But... Oh! Like, wait, what? Bro, you're almost making this too easy for me. Get hold of your friends now, bitch. Oh, what now, bruh? Nope. Yo. Excuse me.
Oh, useful.
All right, boys. Let's go. That's how you slide. I didn't know that. Okay. Oh! I was not expecting that to kill that big son of a bitch. Teabag your corpse, bitch. Oh, she can do the teabag pretty good. You gonna see her down, brother? And hope y'all enjoying this, because I sure the hell am. It's so sad. God, this is so close. Where's that watcher? Oh my God. I don't know what the hell happened to him, dude. That he just... Y'all need to upgrade your shit. I think his firmware or something like that died and he just dropped, bro. No, I don't. Wait, did I grab any of his stuff? Slick. Now, how the hell do I switch? By that. I won't deny him. I was kind of hoping that they start getting harder than this. I can't imagine him not being that way, you know, but still. Wait, what the fuck did you have on you? What was I gonna say? Resist ranged attacks, weave? Oh, is that for outfit stuff? Like, shit that you're able to put on, evidently don't have any special... Metal vessel and sparker. I need 10. Trap filled with blaze. When placed on the ground, it is triggered by proximity, damaging anything caught in its blast radius. Rich meat and fatty meat. Sounds like I need to start killing myself some more of these animals.
Mother's cradle.
Turkey. Valuable resources detected.
stuck. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Damn it. I need myself some more stuff that'll... Not that. Hey, I need you. Come back here. Thank you. The hell is that? Animal talisman skull. Wait, what can I... Shot coil? Resist range attacks weave? God damn it. Oh. My bad, guys. My bad. Got enough Ridgewood. This item provides fast travel to a single discovered campfire or settlement throughout the world. I don't want to use my only blaze on something like that.
Karst and get a tripcaster.
Ooh. I won't mind just finding random dead watchers and stuff. Let's go ahead and continue the mission here.
I might need that.
Sure. Done that, bro, but I needed your shit. Well, not your literal shit, but yeah. You guys get what I'm saying. You saw nothing. Wait, where the hell did that watcher go? Oh. Are you motherfuckers blind? Don't turn the other way. Hurry up. God, this is so fucking cool. Oh. I didn't kill your brother. If I should shoot this fucker in the eyeball. Looking all over and he says, hey, which one of you guys did it? I'm gonna have to start doing like some regular one-on-one melee with these bitches though, because I want to see the XP difference. You know, I mean, hell, if you gain more XP from taking the more dangerous route, which is head-to-head or one-on-one combat, let's go, bro. Let's go. So I'm going to assume that even if, you know, playing on very hard, I'm going to assume that taking a stealthy approach is gonna make a lot of this a cakewalk. Oh, hell no. What do you think you're gonna be, Arch? No. Get back here, bitch. Come here. Die. Thank you. Okay, let's go and continue now. Oh shit, we got a skill point though. Yeah, but when you knock stuff off, like armor pieces off of their body, do you gain more drops? Excuse me. But how often can you use the lure call? I imagine it's on it. Well, no, I don't know why that would be on a cooldown, though. Just the, that way we don't have all these exclamation points all over the place. Campfire discovered. It's gotta be up here then. Where in the hell did you go, dude? Is he up here dying away and I just have to grab a spear from him, which would be kind of hilarious. Oh, nope.
There. Time to get that spear.
Let's go, bruh. I'm ready for one-on-one. Let's go, homie. Aha. Wait, does this mean there's multiple ways to approach this fight? God damn it. Wait a minute, I wonder. Would you be able to climb up that way then do a drop attack on that watcher? Yep, but then I'm going to assume though that the doing it that way is not going to be a stealthy approach, and that every motherfucker and their grandma is going to hear me jump. Yeah, because I don't think I have the skill for the silent stuff. Silent drop. Shit. It's like going to mean a death, but I don't really care. Where's that watcher? Come this way. No! Damn, girl, you got skills for days. Okay, well, let's go ahead. I want to go and see if I can get this one watcher that's over here. Oh, shit. God damn it. Okay. Let's go. That's not how I was hoping that would go. How'd he see me, though? Let's go. Was you doing something? I didn't even bother to check how much XP I got from that one kill. Damn it. And buttons I keep on mispressing is square to dodge when it's not. That's a crouch and uncrouch. Build nothing. He doesn't know where I am. Whoa, what? Bitch! Oh god. Can't see you. Let's go. What the f- why are you not attacking? Bitch. Hey! Come at me, bro! Oh, fuck. That's not fair. No, no. So much for being undetected. Y'all fighting over shit? What are y'all doing all up there for? What? Uh-huh. Arana's spear.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
That's pretty fun. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, okay. I still feel like I might have been missing some. So, when you knock out parts, it is possible that you can pick them up. Okay. That. Can I drop from here? Damn, girl. No! There I go again. I hit the wrong fucking button. Well, it'd have been cool if I could have grabbed that or looted that while I was sliding. That'd be like, yo, boss mode, bruh. So, sounds like more thunder boomers coming through our area right now. Yeah, I could use the medicine because that one dude just about facked my shit up.
My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Wait, what are you guys talking about?
Outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Why you be worried that I'll report you, bruh?
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Okay.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Creates traps which detonate when the tripwire connecting the two anchor points is broken.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Okay.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of All Mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Oh, that's a merchant symbol. Like, wait, what the hell? Upgrade available? Yeah, I know that. Damn, that thing looks pretty cool. What'd that thing say? Aim at the ground near an enemy, and I didn't read anything other than that. Oh, I thought you were alive. No wonder I couldn't find the damn thing.
Calm down fast.
Hey! Yeah! Resource satchel is full. Fuck. All right. Hey, smack. Oh, fuck. Stop moving. I only want to kill him, so I don't know why he's moving so much.
I'll tuck that away.
What you get for trying to scare me away. Bop. Oh shit! I didn't see all these. Sorry if y'all can hear a lot of my munching with these. I have to, due to my acid reflux and the way that it acts up, I can't eat big meals, so I have to snack quite often, so sorry. Ooh. My least favorite thing in the fucking world. Something getting stuck in my goddamn tooth. But, I just wanted to go and say, if there's anybody lurking in stream, I appreciate you guys for watching and stopping by. Hope you guys enjoy it. And hope to maybe leave me a follow if you guys haven't. And if you're watching this on YouTube, I hope you guys enjoying the video. And if you are, I'd appreciate that like. Or maybe a subscribe, you know. That was thunder. Captain Obvious observation, though, right? Oh, he see me. I was like, oh, fuck. Like this. Oh, fuck. Really? Oh, fuck this. No. Okay, so the same amount of XP, just you get the extra 25 for stealth kill. But still though, 4 kills of stealth, you know, that's 100 extra XP. That can go a long way. I hope that raindrops on that fucking skeleton are not coming in too well through the microphone. Y'all didn't really go very far. You're all like cuddled up in one little spot now. How's that working out for you, bruh? Don't turn. Oh shit. I wonder. No, silent. There's part of me that's hoping, you know, a little bit later on maybe that you can gain more points by like one-on-one-ing them BHs. But so far stealth in this game is actually really easy. And I'm on very hard, I am on very hard, right? Very rare items? Yeah, see, very hard. God damn. Let me see, I hope my roof's not leaking. Oh fuck, it might get loud as fuck up in here pretty soon. It might get a little bit loud up in here. I'm gonna go and tweet out the stream again. It's like another thing I need to check really quick. Really? Why does it take Twitch so long to update that stuff, though? I haven't had my stream titled Ninja of the Soul in, like, a week. Yet it still feels the need to... Hey, man, just so you know, man. Still have your stream titled that, man. Quests. Wait. I haven't done this one? Any more? Ooh. Wait, what's that big damn thing? Oh. Yo, why you running away, brah? Just trying to kill you for your meat. Me, you bitch. Oh, well, I didn't actually think I'd hit that. Raccoon! Her sacrifice will be remembered.
Really? Hit the little bitch!
Yeah, Benny felt that. Excuse me? Oh, hello.
We must follow the rules of the tribe. They are there for our protection. I'm not stupid enough to respond to an outcast.
What are you going to do when I do that, the proving thing, huh?
She's old enough to know the tribe's rules, isn't she? No talking to outcasts.
No talking to outcasts. Yeah.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Just don't look and she'll go away. Eventually.
Well, fuck you too. I'm braver than all you little bitches. Whoa. Mother's created. Oh, is that the medicine thing? No.
Got one.
God damn it. What I need to do is try these traps so I'm whoa. Fuck this up, this is probably gonna be hell. How do I... Fear me, motherfuckers. Okay, I get it. That's pretty cool. Yes, fear me. Nope. Heels. Just in case, you know, we happen to take them down. I want this one right here.
Thank you.
No. No, bitch. Yeah. Part of me just wants to go out melee these bitches, but then I don't gain as much XP. And you know, we got to has dead XP, brah. It's required, you know. Wait, what? Did I just lose all that health from... Oh, shit! At me, bitch. The fuck do you like it, bitch? Huh? Come at me. Why are you running? Huh? Why are you being a little bitch? Oh, I didn't know what you could overcharge that. Okay. Okay. That's 75 more points. Fuck that. We ain't gonna stealth kill no more. Hell fucking yeah. No, this is not fair!
Keep quiet now.
No! I know what I'll do. Hey, bros. I need you over here a minute. Yeah, you. I'm here. Oh. Hold on a second. Follow me, bro. Get up. Oh, I'm so sorry. No, the fuck I ain't, bro. Wait, no, I don't have enough fire arrows. There we go. Oh, that takes so many metal shards, though. Hmm.
6% damage. Okay. False Watchers? No. Oh, dick.
Now they're hunting me.
Good. Hey, Captain Fucko. Wait, those other ones? You, Mir. Really? Come on. Oh, damn, bro. What, y'all leave? Why y'all gotta be such little bitches? Corruption? No, what's the one for medicine?
Clear that up later.
Oh, you must die! Where you at? Oh, what are these? I don't want that. Medicinal, okay. Hey! You have to be sacrificed for the greater good. God damn it. So good. Ooh. Hey, bro. Oh, fuck me. What? What? Let's go, big man. No, you're supposed to fall down there where I can critical strike, you asshole. I want that bonus XP, main.
For later.
Hey, back here. Oh, promise you guys, I don't have anger issues. Nah. Let's go. Me and you. Why are you running away, bitch? I don't want to damage everything too much. Wait, was that a better shot coil than what I'm currently using? No.
Alma mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Oh, yeah. Side quest completed, bruh.
Ooh, spear damage boost plus 1,000 XP. Nice.
All right, wait a minute. Oh.
Nope, wrong one. Get rid of these. Oh shit, we're getting close on our... Oh fuck, I'm gonna have to... No? I'm gonna have to shortly start crafting some... Whoop, up. Dumbass!